Hello, everybody out there in YouTube land. So today, I'm showing you guys a Snapper Comet 30. We put a new motor on it, and we're trying to get it to work here. I think this motor might be a little undersized. I tried driving it around, and it kept stalling out when you put it in the higher gears or turned on the blades. But still kind of a cool little piece of history. I think it's the same kind of mower the guy in Forrest Gump drove around. So that's always pretty cool. I really like the way the handlebars are. When you sit on it, it really gives you a lot more of a leverage, and you just kind of feel like, I don't know, feel like you're sitting there going, yeah, I'm driving. I know I'm a dork, everybody, but it keeps me entertained. So, that is checking out a Snapper Comet 30.